I'm that player. You're accused on turf. I'm in Lehigh. You're accused on turf. My coach at Illinois brought the turf to the program. You guys scored more back points in the first open tournament than they did 5 years combined. Okay?
I don't know if you're familiar with the turf. I just want to make sure that we're turning the hit properly and we're doing everything right here. Okay? So, arm, pulling anywhere, ankle. Driving butt to chest, pushing that knee off. Now here, I get my turf. I'm not gonna stay here on my knees. I'm gonna rotate my left hip down hard. I can even lift me up and sit here. Why would I do that? For me to climb up into this body, and there's no room for him to bring this leg through. Okay? Too many guys when they're trying to turf, they sit on their knees, the guy slides leg through, he lost. Okay? Here, this leg here, right leg, leg is not perfect. It can't stay out here in right field. It's got to keep it, I try to keep it underneath. That's how close that I want to keep this to this. This is no driving. To keep it here, it helps me elevate. And it's all about breaking this bridge that Coach is creating here. It's tight here, and I'm turning to break that bridge. My arm. Too much space here. I'm going to take the head, lift it up, and adjust. That's the main effect. Again, I'm breaking that grip. And this is where you want to be able to slide the chest down and drive that arm up under his throat. Here. Okay? Show it one more time. Show another one about the grip that you showed. Ankle, butt to chest, pushing me off. Turf, right here, you're going to bring that knee through, down the knee. So, dropping that hip, again, if I want to lift this knee up, and sit into him, just to adjust, it really does make this guy, and then drive him off your foot, turning the hip, turning the hip, lifting the head, and adjusting. So, guys are familiar with turfs, right? Let me put this in first. Too many people focus on turning the head. You get a turn. And they're here trying to do this. I've seen guys go for the WWF trying to turn where they're going this way with it. Not going to work. Okay? It's all about breaking that bridge, turning the hips. Turn the hips, and the torso is going to follow. Guys that are familiar with turfs, I've seen guys block off here. Knowing that trying to turn the hips, but I want to get under the head and I can't. Something Giordano showed us, kind of like a screwdriver. I mean, it's a little bit nasty, but I'll only do it one time to coach. You just make a fist, you're going to drive down and up. You just go down and up. That's going to get the head up. And if I do it physical, I do a little bit of pain, he's not going to be happy because he's going to grind here and then up under his nose and he's going to go over. Okay? Again, keep not this foot up here, keeping it tight so that I can drive and elevate that leg. Lift the head, scoop that one. Again, here. So, two parts here. I get this turn, I turn it. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right? Now, I'm going to go back to my knees and fake this guy to bring his leg through. As he brings his leg through, I step my left leg up. Okay? Now, there's two different turns here based off of his flexibility. If he's not flexible, I have a shoulder here because I don't want him crawling forward. He crawls forward, leg is going to extend and it's going to go straight. Right? So I'm keeping his shoulder in tight. If he's not flexible, when I pull in and I drive with my leg, you see his knee come off the mat? Can you see that? Let's look a little bit here. If he's not flexible, when I drive in with my hip to the laces and pull his shoulder in, his knee will come off the mat and I can slide that leg in, lock my feet together. If he is, you have another turn. But one thing that I really want to hammer home, there's a difference based off of his position. If he's on his side here, look at the way that his leg's bent. Okay? So if my hip is here, and he's on this side here, and I slide this leg in, when I'm trying to turn him here, all I'm doing is squeezing this way. I'm squeezing here. That's not going to do it. That's not creating any tight pressure. Okay? But when he's here, and I'm
is squeezing up in his leg and down here. That's the pressure we're going to create. So I have this turf. Right here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I come back, he's bringing his knee through. As he brings his knee through, good, I set my leg up. This is the position I want to be. If he's on his side here, I'll just kind of force him to his belly to make sure that I get his pressure. That leg can come in, right? Lock that up, and I'm going to turn. If he's on his side, what am I talking about here? I'm just squeezing up and down here. That's not doing anything. When I'm here, and I'm squeezing this, you see what it's doing to his back? That's what we want. Okay? And the turn. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Back to my knees. He's bringing his leg through. I step the hip up. Grab his shoulder. Slide that leg in. Lean it forward. Keep it forward. If he's flexible, and I'm here, and I'm pulling in, and I'm driving in my hip, and his knee's staying on the mat, he's not going. What I do is, I switch my hands. All I need is left shoulder, I football grip, the laces here, I'll step on his hamstring, and then just extend my leg straight up. So when I go here, now, that leg will come in. You want to see any of those again? We have a turf, right? Ankle, butt to chest, push knee off, turf. Turn them. Once we turn them, come back to our knees, letting him bring his leg through. As he does, hip catches it. Slide that foot in, leave it forward, turn them. Be flexible. Nice, time's not going anywhere. Switch my hands up, grab this foot, step on the hamstring, and then straighten out my leg. When I straighten out my leg, there's room for that leg to go in. Let's play on 2-1-2.